We gotta make a shelter, basically. So I'm kind of like, what the heck is that? Holy crow. You kidding me? Come. Can I? What? Stinking snake. All right, gamers. Welcome back. We're playing Stranded Deep. And yeah, an update just came out, 0.13. It came out a little earlier, actually, a few days ago. And there was a couple of problems with it, which is why I didn't play it right away. Some serious stuff, but it's been taken care of, and here we are, 13.h1, which is a hot fix, and let's have a look at what we can do. Now, there's a bunch of, it's basically got my 7 days survived all messed up here. If we hit my game, you get an error, there's an error loading it, blah, 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 it doesn't matter. Create a new seed, let's do it, something with a six, and let's just smash them. So 6810840, that's what we're going with. New seed, creates a new world. So they've got some hunting in here now, guys. There's some land animals, snakes, boars. We can make bow and arrow now. We can also make spears that we can throw, apparently. So I'm looking forward to that. And what in the world is this? ASDG author, somebody can't pronounce, Beam Team Games. A short description goes here. Huh? Is this a world we can add to our... Oh, look at this world. So we got islands all over the place. Big honking one down here, big stinking one there. I think this is where we're going to start. I'm not sure. They still have Beamland in here as well. We're not going to add anything, guys. This looks like more than enough islands to explore. So if we're here, let me see here. It's not really quite like north and south. That's not really a thing. It's more like this is north... And this is south, and this is east, and what? It's kind of awkward like that. I'm not sure. Anyways, hopefully we get a compass. We'll see how things go. So there you go. There's the seed. That's all we need to do. Let's go. Well, there's a little bit of an intro here. New game. The intro is back in the last update, actually. So we'll just whip through this, and then we'll get playing. We're in the airplane, baby. We're going places. All right. So intro is back. Nasty. All right, we're in the water. Let's get ourselves out of here. It's super noisy. What? What? All right, let's go this way. We're swimming out of here. Come on. Like a beast. Which way are we going? This way. All right. Let's get out of here. It's so noisy. Oh, okay. Raft. Hold E to interact. We're on, baby. Oh. Oh, and that's it. All right. Oh, that's different. Actually, they added that. Last time it was just got near your raft and everything blew up. So now they actually want you to get on there. What the? What? What am I doing underwater? What? Oh my goodness. Get up, buddy. Get up. Can I get on from underneath? I sure can. Oh, look at that. Hold E and all of a sudden he's on. Oh, and there's our island. Okay. We're good. We're good. Oh, this is nice. Let's see. Can we go this way? Come. All right. So starting off in Stranded Deep. 0.13. And, yeah, so apparently we've got some animals on land now. We're gonna have to see about that. We're gonna have to get ourselves organized right away. And, of course, you can't, hold E to interact. Oh, so, that's weird. Can I still press space to get off of here? Yes, I can. Alright. And, there should be some new texture. Oh! There's pickup textures now. There's, pickup, animations now. Also, notice this. My backpack is empty, even though I'm holding a stick. That's new. Your hands is now a thing. So, whatever's in your hands... Alright, I picked that up. Oh, that's cool. Wait, where's my... Whoa, whoa. Alright, here. One of one. Oh, I like that. I like the little grabbing animation. Very nicely done. Take that. And I take that. Like a beast. Look! I love it. I love grabby hands. That's all. So cool. Alright, very good. Nice little addition. I'm not gonna lie. I like that. Ooh, and we got a sunken ship. We should go take care of that right away. Let's take that. Well, you know what? The first thing we should do is make a bed. Oh, we got lots of rocks here. This is good. Let's get up here. I'm a little bit scared about animals now. I don't know if snakes will just come out of nowhere and bite you or what. I didn't read up on that. I didn't want to see. I just want to kind of experience it for the, you know, on my own. So how do I take this thing out of my hands? Or am I going to walk around with this forever? I don't even know. All right. Oh, you got a tarp. Sweet. Sweet. Thank goodness we didn't pick up a tarp first. Come on, buddy. Pick that up. There we go. Like a beast. Look. All right. So let's see now. So C is for crafting, which they also added in a couple of beautiful features. You press C again to close it, which is brilliant. And if I go, let's say, like I'm in housing and I'm over here, I press C. If I press C, I'm right back to where I was, which was one of my main complaints, actually, was every time I opened up the crafting, it was back at the beginning. And what is this thing? Palm leaves. I need 4 palm leaves. Lashings. Oh boy, we can't even make somewhere to save yet. We need lashings. I think we should make a knife. So we need a stone tool, which is easy enough to make. Wood sticks we got tons of, and lashings. All right, so let's get a stone tool. This thing here should be just with a regular rock. Takes 2 of them. That's a little bit expensive. I'm not gonna lie to you. Whoa, whoa. Okay, we need that thing. So let's see. How do we equip this thing? Oh, just by clicking on it. Fantastic. Let's go get some yucca. Which I think, did they change what the yucca looks like? Oh, what's this? Young palm tree. Not, is there growing in this now? I don't even know. I didn't read that. Oh, that's weird. Also, the crabs don't respawn. That's another thing. That's new. What the? A bucket. Sweet. We'll take that. Take all the buckets. That's true. We gotta look for buckets. Oh, I see another tarp over there. Oh, I just love starting over fresh, guys. It's amazing. We had quite a thing going on in the previous season, but what is this? Are all of these young palm trees? So they're gonna grow? That's awesome. What do we got over here? In fact, let's look at our watch out. How are we doing when we start? We're doing perfect. All right. So we get off the, what does it say? Motorcycle through what? Oh man, I didn't read that little tooltip on the bottom left. Okay, no problem. This is yucca right here. Fantastic. This is what we're looking for. So we need some ropes. Actually, it's not. Yeah, it's yucca. What are these things called? Plant fibers or whatever. Let's have a look. Well, this takes a while. There we go. These things. What are they called? Fibrous leaves. All right. And there's a young thing there again. So it looks like we're gonna get some palm trees growing throughout our stay on the islands here. What? Oh yeah, there's birds and bats are also a thing. Okay, so not that. This. Let's make our lashing. Only make 1 for the moment, but that should be enough to make a... Oh, I love that. I love the grabby hand thing. That's amazing. I love it. All right, a knife. You know what we need is a really... We need an axe. We need another lashing, and we need another stone tool. Can we make another stone tool? We have what it takes. 2 rocks for that. I guess we're smashing them together. Is that the thing? We're smashing the rocks together in order for it to... Oh, I don't have any yucca. In order for it to make a sharp rock, something like that. Grabby. So... Oh, I love it. We gotta make a shelter, basically. So I'm kind of like, what the heck is that? Holy crow. You kidding me? Come. Can I... What? Stinking snake. Look. Did we get hurt really bad? No, we didn't get hurt at all. Where'd he go, the stinker? Is that him there? I can't see him. Is that him? Oh, I don't like that. Is that a snake? No, I don't see it. Where'd he go? Oh, stinking snake. That's not him. That's shadows. I'm jumping to shadows now. Holy mackerel. That scared the bananas out of me right there. Okay. We're going to play like that. I hope the boars aren't that rough. Although that didn't... I guess it has a chance of poisoning you. I'm not even sure if that's a thing yet. Oh, I see another bucket. Oh, get over there and get that bucket. Any snakes? Oh, that's super scary. Okay. If that thing actually hurt me, boy, I'd be freaking out. All right. Any snakes here? Oh, no, I'm scared. Okay, here we go. Another lashing. So we got fruits growing on this. And I think if we just leave those plants, they'll keep growing. The one on the left, not the one I'm smacking, but the one just off to the left there is kind of... It's kind of tall. We'll go take a look at it. I think it'll provide some food. All right, where'd all my dropping things go? Alright. That's kind of far away. I don't know. What did that give me? 1 of 4. Why does it say 1 of 4, 1 of 3? Strange. Okay, I'm not sure what that means. Young palm tree. Is that all that dropped here? Okay, alright. Okay, crafting. We get ourselves another lashing. Let's do this thing. Oh, the game feels a lot more different. It feels much more different than it used to be. Alright, we want one of these. Alright, definitely want an axe. Gotta get our act together here. Sweet. Okay. Now, what does it take to make... Not that. This. Look at this bow. Sweet. Sticks and 1 lashing. That's all it is? Nice. What about the arrows? What is that? Stick and stone tool. Ooh, that can get it. Ooh, stone tools. Those aren't cheap. Spear, hammer, hoe, campfire pit, campfire spit, hobo stove, smoker, water still, water... Oh, we got to get the water still going. We can do this. We've got 2... Oh, man. Hold on. No. How do we not do that? Okay, like that. Okay. We should start figuring out where we're going to live. It's true. We got to get water going. I forgot how much of an emergency it is to get the water going in this game. Man. Now I'm scared to run around. Yeah, bit by a stinking snake. Did I mention the crabs? The crabs don't respawn. I think I did mention that. And so that's a thing. That used to be a pretty heavy source of food there. So, see, here you go. So we could, I guess we could eat and drink coconuts for a while, right? Like, while we get things together. I don't want to be wasting my bucket, but I think I have two of them, right? But I want to go check out that. So can I not left? Oh, what the? What? Oh, I left clicked. I wanted to see what that did. So it's E to pick it up. I left click is, I don't know what. Where are you going, buddy? Come back here. Hopefully these still don't go rotten. So one of two. All right, so maybe we should look around for... We want all the buckets. We really do. They're just kind of out and about. Okay, so this is the little island. I think that's probably a big one. I can't see anything that way. Oh, I can see a little bit over there. Little island over there. Okay, we got to get food and water right away. I've got the thing for the water. That's pretty good, but I don't think I want to live here, really. I just wanted to kind of grab all the loot that was here and then head on over to a big island and get our base set up on a big island. You know, I mean, I don't want to be living on a small island. That ain't right. There's nothing here anyway. I don't see anything. What's this? What's that? Oh, nothing. I thought that was a knife. Would have been sweet. In fact, would a knife help me defend against the snakes? I don't know. I'm just scared that the big island's going to have a boar and I'm not going to be able to take it out without a bow and arrow. Oh, what's this? Aha! Crabs just scattered around the place. So, let's see. Maybe we do need a spear. Knife and spear. What does this take? Stone tool. We're out of stone tools again and we need more lashings. Alright, so this we can definitely make. Definitely make that. I love that. And I say we head on over to the bigger islands before it gets too dark. Come on, pick it up, son. Alright. It's going to be dark. We might as well get over there while it's dark. So, what am I missing here? Am I missing a yucca? No, there's not a lot of yucca here. I don't like that too much either. Okay, snakes. You ain't getting me. You ain't getting me. I'm standing on rocks now. I got a beast. Okay. We're cool here. Man, if we get poisoned from a snake, that's not cool. That is not cool. Alright, so there's that island that way. I don't see anything. Oh, maybe over there. That might be. Look how big it looks. It goes from here all the way to there. Okay, so I think that's where we're going to go. Let's check out this wreck, shall we? That's why I want a spear. Actually, it's just going to go rotten if I grab that, isn't it? Maybe I shouldn't grab that quite yet. Let's see. If we head on over here, can we get this done before it gets dark? That would be so cool. Let me see. Come. Where's this thinking boat? Okay. Okay. Oh, what? What? Oh, console. Okay. Oh. What? Oh. Is there anything in here? Stink. Jerry can. I don't want a jerry can. That's like the least... That's the last thing I need at this moment. Okay, let me see. There's nothing else down here? Anything over here? No. I gotta remember to use E. Nice. Okay, we're up. Woo! Okay. Oh man, I think I actually hold my breath when I do that, I swear. It's unbelievable. Okay, this game's getting pretty good, I must say. I liked it before, but this is pretty good. Okay, so that's it. What about this palm tree over here? What about that? Is there anything in there? We got palm trees here. We have any coconuts? No, buddy, leave the trees alone. Guy's a tree hugger. Unbelievable. All right. What about this one? Can we go sideways? No. Well, we can't go sideways on here, so we can't circle around the tree. All right, we gotta circle around down here while we can't. There we go. Look. We want all of that. What? It's kind of awkward how you gotta move your mouse to get these, but okay. Oh, now it's getting dark. Okay, we're going that way for sure. All right, so we'll spend the nighttime traveling. It's gonna get dark for you guys, that's for sure. But there's not enough stuff here. Like, we got some coconut. There's a few things, but nothing great. Two buckets. Okay, I shouldn't say nothing great. We got two buckets. How's our water situation? Yeah, it's dropping like a stone. We gotta watch that like crazy. So we're gonna get ourselves over to that other island right there. And then we're gonna set up a water... whether that like a water still or whatever. Let's head on in. Let's go. Come on, son. There we go. That way. So we're going. Look at clouds. Nice. That was in the last update, actually. They added those clouds, and it's pretty good. I don't have it on ultra settings or whatever. This is on high, though. The water is on ultra, mind you. But the sky is not, because I kind of... Although it looks super good. Oh, they look like little marshmallows. Oh, look. Look. Oh. Is it going to start storming on me while I'm in the water here? This isn't... Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. Oh, that thing's loading in. We got an island loading in. All right, so let's get ourselves over there, and I'll bring it back as soon as we get there. Hold on. And we're back. And we got the water still down. Hopefully it'll get us some water. We're on this island here. Yeah, we landed right there. There's all this kind of sea level beach thing going on here. And I dumped all my loot over here. And I went to go explore, and I kind of ran into I think it's a boar, guys. I think there's a little miniature boar over there. And there's a bunch of scrap, too, around on this island, which is awesome. But, and then I got my tarps, and there's more. I threw my sticks down. Look how awkward this is. You press Q to drop your stuff now, and that's a little bit funny. I'm not going to lie to you. Here, I also found this. Dropping stuff is still really weird in this game, but it's okay. It's okay. Look, look, look. So I dropped this. And I dropped this one. Oh, we're good. We're good. Yeah, they kind of knock each other around in the real world here. In the real! So then there's that. We're good. In fact, let's come over here. We just drop it. It doesn't throw it anymore. It kind of just drops. So that's okay. That's okay. So let's hold on to that. That takes it out of our inventory, puts it on our hand. We're going to go see if we got to make a... Not a bed. We need to make like a little one of... where is it? What button is it? This one? We want to make this little shelter here. So we just need some palms. And we need sticks, which we just put down. But we need some palm leaves. We need four of them. So I got to go take down a palm tree, which is over this way. And there's a bunch of other loot this way, too. But I got super scared when I saw the boar. At least I heard something. I mean, it's kind of dark. Anyway, let's see. Any coconuts up here? I think there is. I can't see them. Oh. All right, we're good. Come on. We don't have a light. I can't see squat. Oh, right there, right there, right there. Is that another one? And another one. And is that it? Palm tree. Okay. Well, I'm going to have to take this one down, I guess. As far as I know, they don't respawn coconuts, but maybe that was changed. But I don't think so. I didn't read anything about that. Most of the updates had to do with adding the animals and the hunting, adding the bow and arrow. So I'm going to make a bow and arrow, but since it's nighttime, we're still trying to get ourselves... easy, buddy. We're still trying to get ourselves somewhere we can even just save our game. That's kind of like a top priority. You need water right off the bat, and you need somewhere to save. So you can make a bed, or you can make one of those little shelters. I think the shelter's the cheapest way to go. Come on, man. You can do this. This guy's a beast. Look at him. So everything feels a little more solid now. I gotta say, that feels good. Oh, what's it for that? That's crazy. What is that? All right, pick that up. 3, 4, we got what we need. Alright, should we risk going over here? I want some boar killing me. He seemed to have run away from me, like he was scared of me, so I think maybe that's a thing. Hopefully. Oh, there's more yucca. I really should be collecting. Oh, and this. Let's take that. Let's take that. And, see, I didn't go to that island over there yet. You can see kind of like scrap right there, but we'll do that in a second. We did empty our pockets, so let's grab these rocks. I don't know if rocks respawn. I don't think they do. They never have, anyway. Okay. Let's keep our eyes open for anything crazy. Also, what is that over there? Oh, it's a wreck. Oh, it's too dark for that. Okay, so then we'll go do that in the morning for sure. So we'll do all the wrecks that are around about this island. I will start putting down a base where we can save, get water, all that kind of thing. How are we doing with the water anyways? We're really pretty low, so we're going to have to use those coconuts pretty soon. They don't give a lot of water, but we have a lot of coconuts, so it should be okay. We should be able to survive. What do we got here? Two of them. So also, this thing here, you see where it says 1 of 4? I figured that out just during the night here. These little arrows, you can switch between them. I don't know why you would want to, but maybe some of them have durability that others don't? I don't know. Okay. Oh, it's super dark. Can't say I like this too much. Okay, let's go. What's the worst thing that's going to happen? We're going to get bit by a snake. Okay. So what is it we wanted to make? We want to make the shelter. Can we do it now? We can. Oh. Okay. Okay. Well, we're on the other side of the island. We won't build it here. We're gonna go build it in like a good spot. What is this thing? Okay, we're good. We're good. It's super dark. I didn't find a flashlight yet. Oh, look how big this island is. So this island's huge, and then there's that other one on the other side that kind of connects to it. And then the whole ground is very, it's very like sea level. It's kind of flat, so I like that. What is this over here? Oh, wait, what? We circled around already? Okay, we're good. It's not as big as I thought. Let me see. There's my water still over there. Good. We never ran into the boar. There's a boar on that island somewhere. He's up the middle here. I came this way, and he ran over, like, over there. Let me see. Where are you, buddy? I don't feel like getting rushed by a boar. We'll go hunt him down. Do we have room for yucca? We do. Oh. It's dark. And also, I noticed that this thing actually drops 6. So if I don't get 6 of these things, I gotta keep looking. That's 3, 4, 5, 6. You should always get 6. So I think I... Whoa, there it is! Oh, it's making a racket! Oh, I could hunt that for food. It looks like it's not scared of me. I mean, it looks like it is scared of me. It looks like it's not gonna come charging. Look at it! That's a small boar, man. Is that a baby? You know what? We're not gonna bother that right now. You can hear him rustling through the... through the underbrush or whatever. Alright, let's get over here and put down our base. These are the things you want to get done right away. In fact, why don't we keep building over here? I love this flat ground right here. This is awesome. This is really good, actually. I really like that. I might even put my house over here near these rocks. Although, then where would my pier go if I did that? I was thinking this would make a really cool backyard. Can I build on this? Can I build on this? Woohoo. Oh, we need a hammer. Right. You can't do anything without a hammer. Where is it? Here. Can we build a hammer? It takes 2 rocks, 2 lashings, and 1 wood stick. Bam! All right, let's go. Oh, whoa. Hammer. Come with me. All right, so where are you? Here? There. Oh, look, it's like a beast. Oh, look at me. Oh, you still can't swing the thing, but okay. It would be cool just to swing it, guys, just for the fun of it. It would be fun. So I can pretend I'm like Thor and stuff. Anyway, let's get in here. Let's take a look at foundations. Can I build a foundation for laughs? Okay, craft of sticks. Oh, I knew it. No way can you put this. No way, Jose. Can you put this on, what? Why can't I? Oh, I can go in the water still. That's awesome. Oh, we should go check out that island. That's a whole other island over there. Full of, look, scrap metal right there. All right, so I can build all here, which is great. Except for the occasional red blip, which I think is when it's over the water here. Is that possible? No, not even. Look! Oh, this is perfect. We can build whatever we want right here. Sweet action. I don't know why it's blinking red, but whatever. Okay, so... Well, how about we go over this way, then? Let me see. Well, we can start building right here. Our pier is going to go off over here. That's kind of awkward. Because this is all, like, land here. I can actually run... See that little... Let's cancel that thing out so we can actually see what's going on. Right there... Right there. Anyway, there's that island. I can run out to that, but so maybe we should just build right here. That's where we came from, right over there. We should build right here. I don't know. Look. It's just that's gonna be super far away from all our stuff. I could move it all here, but I don't really like having. We're gonna stay over there. What the heck? Maybe we won't have a pier this time. Maybe there's not gonna be a pier. Maybe that's what's up. All right, so let's get over here. What do we got? What do we got here? So has this thing got me any water yet? No, that's going to be coconuts, isn't it? Yeah, it's going to be coconuts. So how if I drop these? Are they going to be... Oh, look, you can just keep dropping them until you drop all 7 of them. There you go. So those things won't go rotten, apparently. Yeah, look at my guy, like a beast. Let's see here. What about more lashings we can do? Oh, only do 1 more. Okay. Take that. Let's also do... No, how do I get out of here? Okay, like that. This is our shelter. Here we go. So, where are we going to put this little shelter so we can at least save and stuff until we build the proper... Because I'm going to use these water for myself as soon as there is water in there. I'll use it for myself, but I'll also use it for my garden like I was doing last time. So, let me see. What if we put this right like... Bam! Nice. All right, hold E to interact. So, what does that do? Sleep or save? Okay, we're definitely going to save, seeing as how we need to do that. And I guess we're going to keep exploring. It's going to be morning soon. Better get ourselves some... something to drink. There, it just drops it straight down. You gotta love it. Alright, so there's two of these things. Actually, we'll hold on to those. Hold on to those. Whoa. That's awkward. And let's see. Drop this. Is that gonna behave? Okay. And these things, do they behave? They are the least likely to behave, I'll tell you that much. Corrugated scrap? Yeah. And let's see. See, this is what we're gonna make our garden out of, which is awesome. Is that landing properly? Okay, sort of. Okay. That's what we're gonna take with us. Let's see. Let's go with the axe, and let's go check out this island over here. And, in fact, wait, just a cotton picking second. What about our bow? One lashing, one stick. Why are we not making that? Why are we not making that? What if we run into something? Let's go make that. Come on. One lashing, one stick. It's right here on the ground. All you gotta do is hit C, hit your bow, craft that bad boy up. Sweet action. Pick it up. Don't let it just... Oh, wait. Bam. All right, what do we got here? Look! Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, I don't have any bows. I don't have any arrows. Excuse me. What do we need for arrows again? We need sticks and stone tool. Oh, my goodness. And how many am I gonna get? I only have one stone tool. It takes two stones for... Ooh, I wonder what's up with that. Let's see. Arrow. Look! What? I got one arrow. Holy mackerel. That's expensive. Ooh. We need stone tools like crazy. Alright, let's see here. Let's have at least, what? At least three arrows, right? I hope I'm not wasting my rocks here. Can I pick this up? Yeah, nice. Okay. Craft an arrow. Craft another arrow. Hopefully we get these back when we shoot them. Because this is pretty expensive in the rock department. Although there's lots of islands, but you never know. Okay, now we're good to go. It's morning. We've got our bow and arrow. We got three arrows, like a beast. Okay, we'll take that thing out if we need it. So let's go. Oh, and we even have a drip of water. So let's just take care of a coconut here. Whoa. Where? Have a little breakfast before we head out. There we go. Okay, here we go. Oh, nice. There's no animation on that yet. Oh, no. How does this work? I don't even know. You press 1, 2, 3, 4, nothing happened. Okay. I don't know how do you put them in my hot bar. Oh, nice. Coconut, first thing in the morning. How's that? Oh, our water is terrible. Oh, man. I don't want to eat all these coconuts. Okay. Where's our bucket? Eat it, interact. Okay, now we drink it. Nice. Does that give me enough water here? Not really. The water situation is not pretty. Okay. No, stop pulling that thing out, buddy. You drive me nuts. Okay. We're going to have to eat those coconuts like a nut. Over here, we got tons of palm trees, so hopefully we get a bunch more coconuts. Yeah, coconuts is going to give us the water we need to survive one more day. Come on, pick this stuff up. We're going to loot like a beast. So apparently rocks is a thing now, if we want a proper bow and arrow. Should we go see what that little... Maybe we can do hunting. That'd be awesome. What do you think? I think we can go do hunting. Whoa. Alright, we're good. Oh! Come here! Oh, where's my boat? Come! Oh, that thing's like taking off like crazy. Okay, you wanna play like that? Come. Where'd it go? Oh, it really bolted. Is that it over there in the grass? Can we sneak? That is it. Can I shoot? I can't shoot while I'm sneaking. That's it right there. Come. What? Oh! You got stuck, son! What is that? What was that? That was some weird line there a second ago. Okay, come here, pig. You got my arrow. I want my arrow back, if anything. Oh, right in the bum! Oh, I think that's like the... How is he not dead? You got two arrows stuck in you, man. Oh. So it's a you hold down the right button basically to pull up your bow. Okay, where is it? Does a headshot make a difference or no? Slow down, son. Come on. Isn't there some grass you want to chew on? Stop it. Okay. Oh! How is it not dead? Please just die. I can't afford the rocks it's going to take to kill you. Okay. Make another arrow. Can we make another one of these? Yes. Okay. Another arrow? What are we missing? A stick. Yeah. Well, I need a stick. Somebody give me a stick. Oh, hold on. I don't see any sticks on the ground. Oh, there's my boar. He's got all my arrows in his bum. Alright. Come. Oh, there's coconuts up there. There's lots of coconuts. Anyways, the palm trees have come back in a big way. Boy. Alright. Where's a stick? There's gotta be a stick over here somewhere. There it is. You will become an arrow. Let's do this thing. Okay. Hopefully, it's only four arrows in the bum for one of these guys. All right. Let me see. Where'd you go, boar? I've got my arrows. Oh, you've got my arrow. Oh, I hear you. I hear you. There you are. There you are. Look at you, look at you. How awkward is that? Oh, look at that. You got owned. You just got owned. Can I take these arrows back, please? Nice. Oh, sweet action. Look. Hey, what do I do with this? What do I do with this? Oh, do I need a knife? I might need a knife. No, put that away. Put that away. Wait, there's a button now for... bare hands, right? What is it? Where's my bare hands? Oh, I don't know. Weird. Is it this? Oh, that is it. Okay. What's the button right next to the one? Come on, you're coming with me. We got you. I wonder if this goes rotten. Oh, thank goodness you get your arrows back, because those arrows are expensive, man. Okay, we got ourselves a boar. Come. Can we run with the boar? Oh, yeah. Oh, we got a boar, baby. Come over here. This is where the... What? We're flying. Good lord, we're flying. Oh, here we go. Okay, are we okay? We okay? Nothing's broken? We were riding the boar carpet there for a second. Okay, come. That's a thing in this game, guys. When you hold something down, sometimes you're climbing it. It's awkward, I know. I should have cut out that earlier. I would have killed myself there if I went any higher. All right, come. Just wash up our meat here like this. Okay, there you go. There you go. There, look. All right, let's go down here. There he is. Look how happy he is. Look. Well, all right, I'm going to have to eat some coconuts, guys, and I guess I'm going to call that an episode, but there you go. We've got ourselves a boar, and I think what we have to do... I only have one rock. I think all we need is a knife or something, right? We must have to cut that up with a knife, maybe, or use an axe. I'm not entirely sure. So... How many rocks do we have now? Just one? Let's make ourselves a knife. How do we do this? We need a stone tool, right? And a stone tool's like craziness. Alright, hold on. One stone tool. There we go. No, not that. This. Let's make a knife. Bam. Alright. Let's go see what we can do with this. I remember we're gonna cook this up. Let's see. Oh. What happens if we do this? Are we cutting it? I don't even know. Looks like we might be. There's no feedback. Okay, I'm not sure. Well, I'm going to hack away at this dead boar for a while, guys, but thank you so much for coming with me on this first episode of Stranded Deep. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, and hopefully we'll see you on the next one. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.